Welcome back to another episode of Camp Minecraft. Smash that like button and subscribe if you guys have been enjoying the Camp Minecraft series. And let's just jump right into the episode. Welcome back, boys, to another meeting of the evil. We still haven't figured out the evil taking down of sigils. Does anybody have any names? Anybody?
Oh.
Anybody?
I do.
Alex, let me hear your name. Come on. Hurry up. This is a board meeting. I got a lot of things to do here.
First one, Moon's Worth of Evil. I thought that was, you know.
Moon's Worth of Evil. A little on the nose.
Yeah,
right?
I've never heard that before.
Never heard that one. Okay.
It's a common phrase, everyone. We all know.
Okay, another one. Let me hear another one.
Next one, the Lunar League, right?
Ooh! Kinda like,
the Lunar League.
I don't like the L's, because that's kind of like two L's. Like, we're taking L's.
Oh, yeah.
Lunar League's kind of cool.
No, we only take W's.
Yeah, we're the W gang.
Yeah,
the Lunar League. Lunar League. Yeah. Also, boys, I have a surprise for you.
Wait, we got one more.
What, one more? Fine.
Sorry, sir.
Yeah, don't worry. We're all on the same page, guys. Come on.
Okay.
What, Alex? Let me hear what you got.
The last one is... Mean Monocle Men.
We don't.
Can we just kick him out?
We don't all have.
Okay, all right, easy.
We don't all have a monocle. Like, I don't. We don't all have a monocle. That's just weird.
Dude, I think we shoot him out of the Death Star.
What if we all get monocles?
I'm down.
Wait.
Yeah.
We can all get monocles.
Oh.
Guys, check under.
Uh-huh.
Check under your chair.
Okay.
Check under your chair. Check under the trap doors. Check under the trap doors.
Spyglass.
Oh. Yeah. Welcome, boys.
Hey.
Yeah, you all get a spyglass to spy on sigils now. And speaking of sigils,
zoom in with Optifine.
No, this is better, Zod.
Yeah, you could zoom in with Optifine, but this is like cooler. Like, you know how much
you could zoom in with Optifine and the spyglass.
Wait. Oh my God, you get a triple zoom.
I can't see anything.
Listen, everyone back up. Listen. Just like last week, I told Zod he needs to do something nefarious to sigils, but this week, let's see who it is. Let me pull up the thing. It's me! Yeah!
Hey!
I need to do something bad to him! Yeah! Woo! I'm gonna destroy him by blowing him up in every little bit. What's up? What'd you call me? What'd you say to me?
I didn't say anything.
Here, let me go ahead. Let me go ahead and put your guys' name back in there real quick. There we go.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you see me? What do you mean put it back in there? You didn't?
No. It's fine.
Can you see me?
What are you talking about? What's up? What's wrong?
Hear me out here.
Oh no.
Sigils.
Oh.
It stands for sigils is goofy iceberg lettuce sandals.
You know what?
I feel like the first half had me, but then
you kind of had me in the first. If you can rework that to be not iceberg lettuce, I'm down and sandals. I don't
wear
sandals.
What's wrong with iceberg lettuce?
I wear slides.
Like
I wear slides. I don't wear sandals.
I totally didn't steal from Alkston.
Yeah.
The monocle men.
Dude, I like
and we all get monocles.
I like that.
You said it. Zud?
What?
I like when you say things. You know what?
Yeah.
Zod, you can sit next to me for this meeting. Come on.
Okay. Well, I'm going to speak up. I'm a little bit nervous. All right. I'm getting sued by multiple people on Camp Minecraft.
Why are you looking at me? I didn't sue you. I didn't do anything.
Why are you looking at him?
Yeah. Why are you looking at me? I didn't do anything.
I don't know.
I'm not suing anybody. I'll just sit by myself, I guess. That's fine.
Well, I don't know what I'm getting sued for because I didn't do anything bad, but I'm getting sued for stealing jungle wood from Zud Shop.
Wait, I'm suing you.
Wait, Zud, you're suing each other?
What, Zud?
Wait, hold on. Time out.
I forgot about this.
Time out. Is this why I'm being called as being the judge?
Oh, that might have something to do with it.
Oh, wait,
Zud,
hold on.
How do you forget you're suing someone?
Because it wasn't really my idea, and get this. It was Sigils' idea.
Wait a minute.
Wait.
Just a part of it.
Wait.
The front door.
Wait, so Alex, you're getting sued by Zud, kind of, by with sigils. Zud, are you working with sigils? Hold on, let me take this face off.
Wait a minute, this is my information. And before you guys turn on me, listen. So I'm working with sigils, right?
Okay.
Technically, kind of in a way. You guys are scared of me. Listen, I had an idea. You're the judge, Biffle. So it's going to be like easy already. I rig the courthouse and I make sigils look bad. I frame it on him. And this is my prank that I have to do. You know when my name
got
pulled?
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
And he instantly loses the court case that I cause. And then obviously you help with Biffle because you're the judge.
I am the judge for some reason. Listen, there's no morals here, boys. Go do something bad to sigils. You all know what this is for. Come on.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, let's do it.
Jesus.
So sad for sigils.
Zud, hey, Zud, hey, come back here.
I'm leaving.
Zud,
we were adjourned.
Come here, meeting not adjourned. Get back up here, Zud.
Oh, gosh, okay, Biffle. I thought we were teammates. Why are you yelling at me?
I'm gonna break something. Hold on, sorry.
Something almost fell off. Listen, listen, son, listen. Did you not see that my name was pulled from the dispenser of justice?
No, I saw that, and you totally didn't take everyone else's names out.
No, I totally did not. Zed, hold on. I'm gonna sit on Jerome's. Yeah. Oh, no, don't sit on that. Listen, Zed, there's specifically a reason why I need you. I know that you have been at war with Sigils for far too long. I need any information. I need any information on Sigils. I want to destroy him. I want to blow him up. Come with me to the secret.
Oh.
Yeah, no, okay, no, that's fine. No, come with me to the secret. Come, go up to the window. Go up to the window.
Room?
No, I just messed with you. Come over here. Wait, hold on. Oh yeah, it's right here. It's right here. Go into the barrel. Go into the barrel. What? Yeah, it's been there. Okay. Yeah, this whole moon is strapped to blow, man.
Yeah. Oh gosh, wait, that actually makes me really nervous.
Yeah, no, this is, listen, if Sigil steps foot in here, kaboomy.
It's gone.
It's gone. I'm also strapped to TNT, son. Give me a hug. Give me a hug, Zed.
I'm sorry.
I got nervous. I got a couple more barrels worth. It's fine. Zed, I've been working. Okay, give me the information. Give me the call. Okay. This better be good.
May or may not know a general area of where one time he led me to go to his secret bunker base.
Wait. So, listen, you don't have the specific? But you have a general area.
So disclaimer, had not seen it, don't know actually where it is.
I have the perfect idea.
But he brought me to a spot, and it was a village where he set his base once. So it could be the village
Zed,
for all I know.
Zed, that village, consider it gone. Dead. What? In the dirt. I'm going to build a flying machine. You saw the flying machine I built down there? Think about it.
Yeah,
strapped with TNT cannons.
You didn't hear that from me, okay? The location did not come from me.
Oh no, of course
not.
No, the TNT didn't come from me either.
Okay. Do you know where the village is, or do you?
No,
want to
I don't.
You, like,
I don't know. Just just give me the coordinates. Just send me on Twitter.
Right,
just send me on Twitter.
I'll let you know.
Just send me on
Biffle.
Thank you. I love you.
Yep.
Oh, we are going to build a flying machine like no other. That's gonna blow up Sigils' base. Oh, maybe just the village that he surrounds himself with and hides, and we're gonna get this rat out of that hole. But before we build it, everyone, we have to go become a judge, apparently. I don't know why they decided me to be the judge. So let's go do that. Hear ye, everyone. Judge Biffle is here at this stand. We're here for the amazing court case, the first one here of camp.
Hear ye, I say.
I do not want to hear anything from any of you until I finish my speech, okay?
Okay.
Wow, that actually works. Okay, wow, you guys actually be quiet. Alex, can you please go up to the book and swear on Camp Minecraft and Gold Axel himself, please? Can you go over there?
Okay, yeah, no problem. Okay,
Thank you. Thank you, please. Yep, can you swear?
Okay,
yep, please.
I swear that I will tell only...
Thank you, yeah, please hurry it up. Yep, go back to your thing. Hurry up, no, you're done, you're done, you're done. Go. Get out of there. Get over here, get over there. Sigils, Zed, Kate, can you please go all at the same time? And all the Minecraft videos, thank you all at the same time. Hurry this up.
I object to this wedding.
Whoa.
I object to this wedding.
Who's getting married?
Who's getting married? Wait, well, Jared.
Alice and I are.
Okay, listen, I want to hear from the defendants.
Mm-hmm. Why? Which one's that?
I don't know who's the defendant. I didn't actually go to college. Yeah, someone here.
Whatever. I don't know.
Yeah, did you think this was going to go well?
Okay, yeah. All right, Your Honor.
I've heard
so
enough. I want to hear from them.
Yeah.
Okay, makes more sense that way.
Okay, all right. I'm just going to go back.
Who?
I'm just
going to
go. Yeah, okay.
I don't know, the lawyer probably. Zed, shut up.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Your Honor, I have some evidence that Alexton has been stealing from certain stores and opening stores despite those stores already existing.
Scumbag. Sorry.
Might I present this evidence to you now?
Why? I didn't do a thing, but might I present this evidence to you now,
Your Honor?
Yeah, why not? Come up here.
Wait, okay, Your Honor, wasn't I supposed to present
this? Shut up.
Hey, shut up.
Quiet. Shut up.
I have the talking stick.
Hey, ow.
Thank you. Speak what's spoken to you, Alexton.
Jesus.
At some point, Sigils had found a jungle biome, and he made a deal with Mr. Zudbud to sell his wood for a cut, okay? But then it was robbed of 4 stacks of junk wood, and where did they find it, if not, but Alexton's lumber shop built right next door to Zud's. I don't know how he didn't know that Zud's shop had already existed since it was, in fact, the first store on our server. And now he is selling those stolen jungle wood blocks. There's a boat.
There is a boat.
I'll allow it.
Look at me. Look me deep. Says who? Says who?
Oh God! You put your mouth back
Plushy.
On.
Come here. Come here.
Yes.
Come here.
Yes.
Come on.
I didn't do anything.
No, come here.
No, please.
It's, I actually have consequences. Get over here. Get inside. Get there.
Yeah.
Jerome, your actions have consequences.
Can I get my statement out, please?
Yeah. Let him speak.
I don't know.
Thank
let
you.
The man yeah, speak.
I built a lumber shop, and I actually know where the jungle biome is because I found it second episode, and I chopped down all the jungle wood.
Guys, be quiet. He's trying to talk.
Well,
order! Okay, keep going, Alex. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, yeah. So I built the lumber shop. Your bald head is very distracting.
Sorry.
I built the lumber shop. I actually got the wood myself. Uh-huh. I put it in the shop, and I actually have a customer that is currently in the jail cell that is a witness.
Eat it in the fan.
Thank you,
Your Honor.
Why are you armed for battle?
Go
up to the court thingy.
Very
go to the
chicken.
And go yeah, sit right there. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay,
Alex, go ahead. Go ask your questions.
Yeah, I got some questions for you, Blushy. All right, listen
to
this.
Wait, can I make a statement first?
Why do you have an accent?
Where's the accent?
That's how I speak.
What? Yeah.
Hold on. Order the court. I have never heard that before.
Vote Fleshy for me.
Oh my God. Fleshy,
we've had one job.
Alexander, get Fleshy in check or they're going back into the brig.
Fleshy?
Yes.
Get it together. I have one chance here, and that's literally you, okay?
Okay. Don't worry.
All right. So, Blushy, where were you on the night of the opening day of the lumber shop? Can you just tell me about your experience?
Well, I was restocking my shop, if anybody would like to buy potions from there. And I saw you, and you were outside of your shop, and it was like a wood shop.
Interesting.
So, next question is, when you walked into the wood shop, did you end up buying anything from the wood shop?
I did. I actually have them on me today. Let's see if I can give my stuff out. I bought some jungle wood.
Yeah, and how many to be exactly do you have?
Two stacks.
Two stacks. Oh, so originally, how many? There were a total of six.
So,
wait, she's got it, got it. And then the last thing I was going to mention is, do you have any recollection that there used to be a wood shop on the server?
I should probably be listening to this, right? How does he not notice that we
had objection relevance? What are you doing?
Hey, listen. Objection. Order the court. There's going to be seriousness in this court.
Come, serious.
Listen. I want to hear what they have to say about what they was just said.
Yeah. Basically, Blushy said nothing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, that's what
Blushy said. Blushy for Can't Minecraft, and then
No. There is truth to be said there. There is a witness that saw Alexson. So, anything you guys got to say about that? So.
Yeah, exactly.
To approach the stand, Your Honor.
Hello,
that's okay.
I am Kate to the stand.
Excuse
me. Objection.
Is it true that Alexson? This is not the first time that he's stolen a shot from another member of Camp Minecraft.
Objection!
That is wildly true. Alexson does have a repeated history of stealing shops from other camp members.
Objection!
Yes.
Fun.
Yeah. Can we just get to the final statement?
Yes. You know what? Fine. Listen. Hold on. Yeah. Give me a minute. Jerome, go back to the pews, please.
I'm so confused.
Go to the pews.
Church?
Yes. Go to the pews. It kind of is. Go to the pews. All right. Listen. I'm taking this very seriously now. All right. Listen. All right. I've been writing things down. Okay. Please. Can we like? I actually have.
I didn't steal things.
Hey. Listen. I know things are going crazy. Okay. I want to hear the final.
Alexson stole my heart.
Sorry.
Jerome, get back to the pews.
I'll save everybody. All right, Your Honor, you see, I'm saving
everybody. Wow, my hero.
Your Honor, okay. You murdered our witness.
Listen, order the court. Order the court. Everyone be quiet. Everyone be quiet.
Run! What the?
Who let a creeper in? What is happening? In my courthouse.
I saw it.
What's happening?
What is happening?
I'm leaving. I don't want to be part of this. Sigils, why is there a bunch of redstone under you?
I don't know.
What is that?
Guys, hold on. Sigils.
Sigils.
Right under a bunch of redstone.
Sigils.
Why is there a bunch of redstone?
Sigils is guilty.
Sigils is guilty.
Sigils?
He's guilty.
He's guilty of it all. He owes me a lot of money, and so, yeah.
Alston tried to blackmail me before this to take it out of case. He blew it up to get rid of this.
I don't know what you're talking about, sir.
Objection, relevance.
I call for a mistrial. There is a mistrial.
What does that mean?
You don't know what a mistrial is? This whole thing is kaput. This thing is all gobbledygook. So I don't know what happened in that court case, but it's time to go to Sigils' base and destroy it forever. But first, we gotta change our skin. This is bothering me. All right, so we're over at the village. Zud says Sigils' base might be at. So it's time to build an epic, and I mean epic, flying TNT bomber machine to destroy and hopefully find Sigils' secret base. So let's start building, and well, for you guys, it's gonna be done just like this. No, that didn't work. How about like this? No, that didn't work. How about like this? Damn. All right, the TNT flying machine is completed, everyone. Time to flush Sigils out, and hopefully this thing works. Let's go ahead and flip the lever. The way this thing is gonna work, it's gonna fly across this entire village and hopefully explode everything, because, well, that's just the type of guy that we are. So let's go ahead and put our pants on of safety, and let's flip the lever. Oh, let's get out of here. Oh, it's already starting to explode everything. Oh, it works. It's working perfect. Oh my God, it works perfectly. Oh, it's working. Now, if it hits the thing over there, it should go back. It works. Oh my God, it works. Okay, get to the top of the mountain. We gotta get to the top of the mountain. Oh my God, it works. It works. It actually works. No way! Look at it go! Oh, Sigils is right there. Sigils is literally right there. He's trying to destroy it. Wait, so it worked. We flushed him out. That means he is living somewhere near here. Oh, I gotta be careful. Oh, he's right there. I can hear him. We're gonna put this hat on just in case someone thinks it's a disguise. No way. He disarmed it. But look at the damage we caused. I'm gonna take a shot at him. I took a shot at him. I'm gonna run. Guys, it worked. Guys, hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button if that prank worked. Let's freaking go. All right, guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Camp Minecraft. That was a lot of fun.